Hey guys, what's going on? Today we installed a remote starter into a 2018 Toyota RAV4. We put the remote start activation directly in the factory key fob. You can activate it by pressing on lock 3 times. Thanks for watching.